Once again, if I could ask everybody to sort of slide to the middle so we can create maximum seating capacity for today's sellout crowd. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Especially like to welcome home all of our alumni. Thank you for upholding this tradition so we can still enjoy. I'm Sophia Siniskowski, your Mustangs leading Mustang president.
And I'm Lauren Soloski, your Mustangs leading Mustangs vice president, and we are happy. Thank you. And we are happy to lead you in this event today. Ms. Mayan will now lead us in prayer.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 45th annual Sports Night at Our Lady of Mercy Academy. This year, the themes are Dots Hit New York City and Stripes Jammed in the Jukebox. Tonight, we gather in appreciation for Mrs. Tara Kuhn, our Sports Night moderator, and the assistant moderator, Ms. Nicole Siegel, along with our athletic director, Mrs. Dawn Cerrone. These colleagues have been a source of inspiration as they have taught leadership skills and instilled in so many students a true spirit of respect for each other and teamwork. I'd also like to acknowledge our Mercy leading Mustangs, President Sophia and Vice President Lauren, and the many captains and co-captains of the respective Dots and Stripes teams. So now let us take a moment and place ourselves in the presence of God who loves us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Loving God, we ask your blessings on all who participate in Sports Night. Tonight, on this first evening, actually it's our last evening, I should say that, we come before you with special gratitude and a renewed sense of joy, and just the wonderful spirit of mercy that is in this room. We give thanks to all our parents and relatives for their encouragement and support. Give strength and protection to our young women of mercy. Watch over them and protect them during this cherished competition. And help us to remember we may be dots, we may be stripes, but we are all mercy. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Back to Lauren.
Now please stand as members of our select chorus sing our national anthem, led by Miss Alyssa DeGoodsman. Thank you.
Lady of Mercy Academy is excited to present the 45th Annual Sports Night. Sports Night is a tradition here at Mercy where our students are split into two groups, the Dots and the Stripes. Dots and Stripes were decided as team names because they did not take away from our mascot, the Mustangs, or our school colors, but gave our girls another identity to create a fun, competitive environment.
Dots and Stripes do not divide us, as we have many friends on each team. It is meant to unite our community through a very spirited show. We cheer for one another and enjoy the time we have spent together creating this event for you.
Each night, students compete in different categories. Yes, there will be a winner after all this is over, but like so many before us, there will be more years ahead of winners for the Dots and the Stripes.
Every year, the co-captains pick a theme for their team to follow. Our themes for this year are Stripes Jammed in a Jukebox and Dots Hit New York City.
To help us decide our winner, we invite three different people each night to judge. Each night, the scores are added together along with cooperation points and games and races.
Tonight, our three judges are Jacqueline Booty, Janice Booty, and Sue Guzzle.
Before we begin, we ask that you hold your applause to the beginning and the end of each performance.
Now sit back, relax, and please enjoy the show.
Here are our Stripe co-captains, Savannah Globeschlatz and Jada Zarita, as they head to the diner for the last time as Mercy students.
Wow, Jada, I can't believe it's the end of our senior year, and it's the last time we'll go to the On Parade Diner together.
I know, it's crazy. We have gone every year on the last day of school since our freshman year at Mercy. The food there never fails to amaze me, especially those mozzarella sticks. I am getting so hungry just thinking about them.
But Jada, hang on. You're forgetting the best part. That jukebox.
They still make those? The last time I heard anybody talk about a jukebox was at least 50 years ago. So outdated.
How could you say that? They have all the best music. Country, pop, rock and roll, rap, disco.
Okay. You do not have to name all the genres of music.
Sorry. I just get excited, especially when it comes to some good tunes.
I will admit, the music in here is kinda nice.
Don't act like you listen to anything more than what's on the radio.
What? I like what I like, okay?
I think someone's getting hangry. Let's ask the hostesses for a table for two. Here they come.
Okay.
because we worked so hard these last 4 years, and we get to go to college next year!
You know that means we're adults now.
But do you know what adults can do?
Cool stuff.
Make their own decisions. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so.
Dessert for dinner!
Thank you.
here are DOC co-captains Amanda Morrow and Annabelle Scrivener as they spend a big night in the Big Apple.
Ugh, Annabelle, I'm bored and I'm sad. It's one of our last weekends together.
I know. We're leaving high school really soon. We have to do something spontaneous.
Honestly, I'm going to miss it here, but I am just so tired of going to the beach all the time. And I refuse to take one more ferry out to Fire Island.
Oh, come on. What's not to love about it here? Leaving Long Island means leaving the best bagels.
I know, you're right, but I still think we need to change it up a bit.
Well, you know, we could always go to the Bahamas.
Yeah, the Bahamas would be nice, but I guess we're stuck here on Long Island.
Well, if we can't get on a train, if we can't get on a plane, why don't we get on a train?
That is a really great idea, but where are we taking this train to?
I think we'll have to sleep on this one. We can decide in the morning and make a day of it.
Let's get into our pajamas. I'll meet you at the train station tomorrow. Imagine getting up on stage in front of everyone.
Right? Anyone who would get get up in front of a large crowd and perform must be very, very talented.
But wait, I think I see some Broadway ushers right outside that theater.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sophia, do you know what's worse for traffic than when it's foggy?
Obviously, when it's snowing.
No, when it's hail and taxis.
Let's just hail over Dot Drill as New York City taxi drivers.
Thank you.
and striped dance show us how to rock and roll.
You're right.
puppet.
Now let's see how Dot Dance works as the women of Wall Street.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, have you seen my ABBA CD?
No, I haven't.
Well, where did the disc go?
Calm down. Let's not panic. Maybe stripe exercise can help us as disco.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot the next pun.
Lauren, we practiced this a million times. How could you forget?
I just wish I had something to jog my memory.
Let's just have Dot Exercise help you jog your memory as New York City marathon runners.
Thank you.
There will now be a brief intermission while we prepare for games and races. Please stay in your seats.
Thank you. Alejandra! Back. Andra, where are you? Come back here. I gotta get some content. I gotta get content. Two claps for these three young ladies! Woo! Ladies, would you like the microphone? Oh, I don't have to share? Okay. Bye. Two claps! Two claps! All right, they got it.
Congratulations to both the Dots and the Stripes. The past three nights and few months have been incredible to watch. Lauren and I are so proud of you all. We would like to thank a few people who made Sports Night possible. Captains, thank you for always working so hard to lead your team members. Amanda, Jada, and Savannah. Thank you for your dedication to Sports Night. Your passion for Sports Night is incredible, and no matter the outcome, you both should be very proud of yourselves and the Dots and the Stripes. Thank you for everything and doing this whole thing right by my side. I could not have done this without you. Miss Kuhn, thank you for everything you do for us in Sports Night. You are truly there whenever we need you. Your constant support does not go unnoticed. Miss Siegel. Miss Siegel, thank you for understanding so quickly how important this event is for all of us. Thank you for dedicating your time after school to be at practices with us and being there whenever we need you. These are flowers from the MPTO. Mrs. Cerrone, your constant support means so much to all of us. Thank you for everything you do and for always making us smile when we need it. Mr. Booty, we appreciate your...
The Stripes!
Congratulations to both teams. Thank you for coming, and get home safely.